Hello students, today we shall learn some topics about grammar. There are 8 type of words in grammar. Some are nouns. They are the names given to person, place or object to identify it. Some words are used in place of nouns. They are called pronouns. Some nouns take article before them. Articles are a, an, and the. Generally, common nouns take articles before them. Article A is used for a singular common noun beginning with a consonant sound. Article N is used before a singular common noun beginning with a vowel sound. Article the is used before a particular person, place or thing which is only one and unique or specific. The means that. A or an means one. One out of so many, we give article A or an. For example, a cow. A cow means one cow out of so many cows. So here, fill in the blanks with correct article A, an or the. Everest is the highest mountain. So here there will be article the, because it is only one. Everest is the highest mountain. There was blank temple near the river. There was temple. One temple, one out of many temples, a temple. There was a temple near the river. Temple is a common noun beginning with consonant sound T. So a temple near the river. There may be particular river near the village, the. She took umbrella with her. Now umbrella is an object, common noun. It begins with vowel sound, a umbrella. So it will take an article an umbrella. One, she took an umbrella with her because it may be raining. This is book I wanted to buy. This is particular, not any book. Particular book. Therefore, we use article the. This is the book I wanted to buy. Not any book. This is the book, particular one, I wanted to buy. Specific. Do you know blank answer to this question? Maybe many answers. Do you know one answer? Answer, beginning, answer is a common noun. Beginning with vowel sound, Do you know an answer to this question? So article N. Thus, we use articles before common nouns. Now, fill in the blanks with has, have, had. To have shows possession. Ownership or state. A spider blank 8 legs. Has is used with third person singular, he, she, it, or a noun. Everywhere else we use have, and had is the past form of have and has. A spider has, spider third person singular noun, an insect has. 8 legs. They bought a new car. Bought. They have bought a new car. Plural. They have bought. They have bought. Perfect tense. They have bought a new car. Yesterday, we had a lot of fun in the park. Yesterday, therefore, this gives us the hint to use the past form. Yesterday, we had a lot of fun. Yesterday, we had a lot of fun in the park. A leap year, it is true for always. So a leap year has 366 days, 29 days of February. So instead of 365, there are 366 days for every leap year. I a new dress for my doll. I have a new dress for my doll. I have. Now fill in the blanks with is, am, are, was, were. These are the forms of the verb to be. Now in English, only this verb to be is the verb that has the largest number of various forms. No other verb in English language has as many forms as we. Present tense form is MR. Past tense form was never. Imperative form be honest, command, suggestion, instruction, past participle been and present participle being. There is no future form of any verb in English language. We use shall or will to indicate future tense. So here, fill in the blanks using is, am, are, was, were. Am is always used for I only, is for third person singular or singular noun, was for third person singular noun and for I in past tense, and elsewhere are and were. Look, it raining heavily outside. This is the present tense condition. Look, it is raining outside. now, outside now. I am studying in standard 4. There blank many students absent yesterday. Now here is the hint. See, here is, we have the hint yesterday. It shows us that there should be a past form. So with many students, there won't be was, were. It should be were. There were many students absent yesterday. There were many students absent yesterday. You, my best friend. You are my best friend. You are my best friend. The thief caught last night. Caught. So caught and last night shows past time. The thief was caught. The thief was caught by police last night. Now fill in the blanks with correct pronouns. Pronouns are I, me, my, mine, we, us, our, ours, you, your, yours, he, she, it, him, her, its, they, them, their, theirs. These are various pronouns used in place of nouns. Motilal is a farmer. Motilal, names, singular names or plural names are always taken in third person. So third person, Motilal, he lives in North Kashmir. The book is mine. The book is mine. Is a gift from principal. So we use always am with I. And third person, the book. The book is an object. It is. It is a gift from principal. Joy and Amit are friends. Joy and Amit, more than one. So there are two names, Joy and Amit. So they go to school together. They go to school together. Samar is, Sunita is unwell, not well. Sunita, third person singular, feminine gender, is unwell, not well. So we use she for Sunita. She has fever. She has fever. In place of Sunita, if we write Sunil, he has fever. Blank are proud of our brave soldiers. We are proud of our brave soldiers. We are proud of our brave soldiers. So dear students, we should carefully use articles pronouns and auxiliary verbs or helping verbs or modal verbs in a proper way. Make a habit of developing the skill to speak correctly. Read as much as possible, listen as much as possible, and prepare your language the best way. Thank you.